Hello, my friends. This is MoogleMaster102, and welcome to another episode of Undertale. Today, we're gonna... I'm pretty sure this is the finale. So, I'll just say, the finale! How about that? Does that work? But yeah, welcome to the final boss. This is pretty much, like, our true final boss, I guess you want to put it that way. As you can pretty much tell, I guess, whatever, I don't know what I'm going to get myself into, but I've heard about this and that, so I haven't really looked too much into it, so let's go ahead and do this. So yeah, we're going to go see King Asgore again, because, you know, we had our fight with him before, but figured, no, hey, look at that, safe spot, perfect. But yeah, we fought him before. We'll probably have to fight him again, and hopefully it'll be something different this time around. So let's go. This is the barrier. This is what keeps us all trapped underground. If by chance you have any unfinished business, please do what you must. I see. This is it, then. Ready? A strange light fills the room. Twilight is shining through the barrier. It seems your journey is finally over. You're filled with determination. Human. It was nice to meet you. Goodbye. What the hell?
What a miserable creature, torturing a poor, innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. It is I, Toriel, your friend and guardian. At first, I thought I would let you make your journey alone, but I could not stop worrying about you. Your adventure must have been so treacherous. And ultimately, it would burden you with such a horrible choice. To leave this place, you would have to take the life of another person. You would have to defeat Asgore. However, I realized I cannot allow that. It is not right to sacrifice someone simply to let someone live here. Leave here. It's not what I've been trying to prevent this whole time? So, for now, let us suspend this battle. As terrible as Asgore is, he doesn't deserve mercy.
Tori, you came back.
Do not Tori me, Dremor. You pathetic whelp. You really wanted to free your kind. You could have gone through the barrier and got one soul. Taken 6 souls from humans and then come back and freed everyone peacefully. But instead, you made everyone live in despair. Because you would rather wait, meekly, hoping another human never comes.
Tori, you're right. I'm a miserable creature, but do you think we can at least be friends again? I'm just gonna read it normally. No, Asgore. Asgore, human! Nobody fight each other. Everyone's gonna make friends, or else I'll... Hello, I am Toriel. Are you the human's friend? It is nice to meet you. Yeah. This is different. Nice to meet you. Hey, Asgore. Is that your ex? Jeez, that's rough, buddy. Hey. No one hurt each other. Oh, are you another friend? I am Toriel. Hello. Hi. There's two of them? Hey, nobody fight anyone. If anyone fights anyone, then I'll be forced to ask Undine for help. Hello. Oh, hello, your majesty.
Psst, hey, human. Did Asgore shave? And clone himself?
Hey guys, what's up?
That voice.
Hello, I think we may know each other.
Oh hey, I recognize your voice too.
I'm Toriel. It's nice to meet you.
The name's Sans. And,
Sam.
Oh, wait, then...
That must be your brother, Papyrus. Greetings, Papyrus. It is so nice to finally meet you. Your brother has told me so much about you.
Wowee! I cannot believe Asgore's clone knows who I am. This is the best day of my life.
Hey, Papyrus. What does a skeleton tile his roof with?
Snow-proof roof tiles? No, silly. A skeleton tiles his roof with shingles. Oh, God.
I changed my mind. This is the worst day of my life.
Come on, Asgore. It's gonna be okay.
There's plenty of fish in the sea.
Yeah, Asgore.
Oh, I saw what you did there, Undine.
Undine's totally right about the fish thing. Sometimes you just got to, stop going after furry boss monsters and, just get to know a really cute fish.
It's a metaphor.
Well, I think it's a good analogy.
Oh my god. Well, you two just smooch already. The audience is dying for some romantic action.
Hey, shut up.
Man, the nerve in that guy.
Right, Alphys?
Alphys?
No.
He's right.
Let's just do it.
Well, I guess, if you really want to, then. Don't let anything back.
Oh, jeez.
Wait! Not in front of the human.
Oh, right. Sorry, I got a little carried away there.
My child. It seems as if you must stay here for a while. But looking at all the great friends you've made, I think you'll be happy here.
Hey, that reminds me. Papyrus, you called everyone here, right?
Well, besides, her. Anyway, if I got here before you, how did you know how to call everybody?
Let's just say, a tiny flower helped me.
A tiny flower?
Oh no. Oh my god, are you serious? You fucking piece of shit.
You idiots! While you guys were having your little powwow, I took the human souls. And now, not only are those under my power, but all your friends' souls are gonna be mine too! You know what the best part is? It's all your fault. It's all because you made them love you. All the time you spent listening to them, encouraging them, caring about them. Without that, they wouldn't have come here. And now, with their souls and humans together, I will achieve my real form. Huh? Why am I still doing this? Don't you get it? This is all just a game. If you leave the underground satisfied, you'll win the game. If you win, you don't want to play with me anymore. What would I do then? But this is a game between us and will never end. All victory in front of you, just within your reach. And then tear it away before you grasp it. How over and over and over. Listen, if you do defeat me, I'll give you a happy ending. I'll bring your friends back. I'll destroy the barrier. Everyone will be finally satisfied. But that won't happen. You. I'll keep you here no matter what.
Oh, fuck. I can't even move.
Even if it means killing you a million times.
Shit. Oh, God.
What? Do not be afraid, my child. No matter what happens,
will always be there for to protect you. That's right, human. You can win. Just do what I would do. Believe in you. Hey, human. If you can pass me, you can do anything. So don't worry. We're here with you all the way.
You haven't beaten this guy yet? Come on. This weirdo's got nothing on you.
Technically, it's impossible for you to beat him. But somehow, I know you can do it.
For the future of humans and monsters. You have to stay determined.
La la la, we're here with you too. Come on, you got this. You gotta win. You gotta do it.
Oh, look at that. Even Muffet's with us.
No! Unbelievable! This can't be happening. You... I can't believe you're all so stupid. All your souls are mine!
Well, we're fucked.
Oh my god. Is that the dude from the beginning of the game?
Finally, I was so tired of being a flower. Howdy, Moogle. Are you there? It's me, your best friend.
Whoa, what the fuck? Azrael Dremmer? What the fuck? You're the kid. It's the end. You're the kid that fucking died? Fuck. Shit. I'm gonna check. Azrael Dremmer. Oh my god. Infinite attack and infinite defense. Legendary being made of every soul in the underground. The true final battle is finally beginning. Oh my god. This music, though. I'm gonna hope. You held on to your hopes. You reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. Okay. What are you- Oh my fucking god. Oh god. Oh god. This just turned into Toho. Okay, Azrael charges the Shocker Breaker. Okay, I'm gonna hope. He kept holding on. Damage reduced.
You know, I don't care about destroying this world anymore.
Okay, well, that kind of hurt a bit. And I'm gonna eat. Yeah, my HP is maxed out.
After I defeat you, I gain total control over the timeline. I just want you to reset everything.
Okay, oh shit, what are you doing? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, jeez, stop! Oh my god, stop with this nonsense. Okay, I'm gonna hope again. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. All your progress. Everyone's memories. I'll bring them all to back to zero.
Oh, fuck. Ugh, I don't like this.
Jesus Christ.
You hurt a lot. Eat a burger. That burger is really good.
Then we can do everything all over again.
Oh, fuck. I don't like this. This is nonsense. Why are you making me do this? This is horrible, I'm fighting my best friend! Dream, you think about why you're here now. You feel the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller.
And you know what the best part about all this is? You'll do it!
Oh shit! I have to... Wait, what? But it refused. Okay.
Can I dream more? Think about why you're here now. You can feel in the empty space in your inventory get smaller and smaller. Okay, that's nice. Shit! I'm taking damage and I shouldn't be. Oh, what the hell? What's this, last dream? Okay. Through determination, the dream became true. Your HP was maxed out. Okay. Oh god, this is insane. Holy shit! Crap. Okay, so I'm gonna eat up stuff. What are you gonna do about this? Woo! I'll dodge that. Okay, so let's hope. You held on your hopes and reduced how much damage you'll take this turn. And then you'll lose to me again! Okay, so you're gonna pull out your sword again. Ah, shit. Cut me off this time. Aha! I'll keep hoping. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. And again! That. Okay, so Shockbreaker 2. Okay, let's hope again. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. And again! So... Oh my god, I have one health. Okay, let's eat up. Last dream. The dream came true. You recovered a lot of HP. Okay. Because you want a happy ending. Well, yeah. And I don't want to fight you, and I'm forced to do it anyway. Fuck. Okay, Chaos Slicer. Alright, let's eat another last dream. Because you love your friends. Oh, fuck. Stop with this nonsense, please. Okay, Chaos Blaster. Hope again. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Because you never give up. I don't like this nonsense you're pulling. Oh, Jesus. Ready to Shocker Breaker 2. Okay. You kept holding on. Damage reduced. Isn't that delicious? Your determination. The power that let you get this far. It's gonna be your downfall! That's fine. Okay. Let's hope again. You kept holding on, damage reduced. Now, enough messing around! It's time to purge the timeline once and for all! Okay. Oh my god! No! I will not let you do this! Even after that attack, you're still standing in my way? Wow, you really are something special! But don't get cocky! Up until now, I've only been using my real fraction of my power. Let's see what good your determination is against this! Alright. Oh my god! Shit! I can't do anything. Oh, fuck. Struggle. Can't move your body. Behold my true power! Oh god! I can feel it. Every time you die. You gripe on this and the world slips away. Every time you die, your friends forget about you a little more. Your life will end here, in a world where nobody remembers you. Jeez! I didn't do anything wrong, Azrael! Why are you doing this to me? The whole world is ending. Can't move your body. Still, you're hanging on? That's fine. In a few moments, you'll forget everything, too. That attitude will serve you well in your next life.
Still? Come on! Show me how good your determination is now. Ah, shit!
Can't move your body, nothing happened. You struggle. Nothing happened. You tried to reach your save file. Nothing happened. You tried again to reach your save file. Nothing happened. See, saving the game is really impossible. But maybe, with what little power you have, you can save something else.
Save. I'm gonna save him again. You reached out to Azrael's soul and called out to your friends. They're in there somewhere, aren't they? Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something is resonating.
The lost soul appeared. Let's see. Recipe. You asked the lost soul to teach you how to cook. She doesn't know why, but she kinda wants to teach you how.
All humans will die.
No. Anything but that. I will fight. Let's clash with you. You clash against the lost soul with all your might. She feels your fighting spirit. It's familiar somehow. You're our real enemy.
Okay.
So let's see. Let's smile at it. You gave the lost soul a big smile, like she remembers, like you do. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back. Well, some humans are okay, I guess.
Okay. You feel something faintly resonating within Azrael. Okay, let's see. Who else are we gonna save?
Let's see. Let's save Papyrus and Sands. Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something is resonating.
The lost soul's appeared.
Okay, let's see. Let's puzzle. You ask the lost soul for help with the puzzle. He doesn't know why, but he really wants to help you.
I must capture a human.
I just give up, like I did.
Oh shit!
Okay, don't move.
Perfect. I think the guy did that, right?
Let's see. Let's joke. You told the lost soul a bad pun about skeletons. He seems to hate it, but the other lost soul seems to like it.
Then everyone will. Why even try?
Okay, I get it now.
Oh shit.
Let's tell a joke to you. You told the lost soul a pun about skeletons. Suddenly, the memories are flooding back.
There we go.
No, wait, you're my friend.
No, I'm rooting for you, kid.
I would never capture you.
Capture you, whatever. Jeez, can't talk. Okay, so we got you. What about Alphys?
Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something is resonating.
There's a lost soul appearing.
Let's see. Let's quiz you. You asked the lost soul to help on a quiz question. She barely holds back from giving you the answer.
You hate me, don't you?
Are you still wearing your dress? I want to know.
Oh, shit.
I'm taking damage.
No.
Anything but that. The lost soul stands there. Let's nerd out. You ask the lost soul what her favorite cartoon is. She can barely hold back from giving you an enormous answer.
I've got to keep lying.
Okay, that was really rough. Encourage? Huh? Nerd out? Encourage.
You tell the lost soul that you continue to support her.
Suddenly, she remembers. It's all flooding back.
No, that's not true. My friends like me, and I like you too.
Alright, you feel something strongly resonating.
Yeah, you keep saying this.
Within the depths of Azrael's soul, something is resonating. The lost soul's appeared. Okay, let's see. Can I hug you? You hug the lost soul and tell her that you're going to see her again.
Okay, somebody's familiar with her.
This is for your own good. Forgive me for this.
Oh, fuck.
The last thing I need is something like that.
Okay, let's see.
What if I mercy? You refuse to fight the lost soul. Something about this is so familiar to her.
No one will leave again. This is my duty.
Oh, just like the Asgore fight with the little circle. Luckily, this thing is easy to dodge. Okay, let's see. What if I mercy you? You tell the lost soul that you won't hurt him, no matter what. Something about this seems so familiar to him. Okay, so what if I... Oh, shit.
I hate this!
Okay, what if I... Oh.
What if I... preference. You tell the lost soul that you prefer butterscotch instead of cinnamon. Suddenly, her memories are flooding back. Your fate is up to you now. You are her future. You feel that your friend's soul is resonating with an Ezreal. Someone else, strangely, as your friends remembered you, something else began to resonate within the soul. Stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize. You reach out and call their name. Huh? What are you doing? Oh my God. Oh my God. That's so cute. Oh. This game. Holy shit, man. It's really hitting me in the feels. What did you... What's this feeling? What's happening to me? No. No. I don't need anyone. Stop! Ezreal, I don't want to hurt you. Stop it! Get away from me! Do you hear me? I'll tear you apart. Oh, well, you still hit me. That was weird. Moogle, do you know why I'm doing this? Why I keep fighting to keep you around? I don't know. I just want it to stop fighting. I'm doing this because you're special. You're the only one that understands me. You're the only one who's any fun to play with anymore. No. That's not just it. I'm doing this because I care about you, Moogle. I care about you more than anyone else. I'm not ready for this to end. I'm not ready for you to leave. I'm not ready to say goodbye to someone like you again. So, please, stop doing this. And just let me win. Oh, jeez. It's going down to fucking point. Oh my God, I have like 0.1 health now. Stop it now! Oh my God. I'm so alone. Moogle. I'm so afraid. Moogle. Moogle. I... Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I always was a crybaby, wasn't I, Moogle? I know. You're not actually Moogle, are you? Moogle's been gone for a long time. What? What is your name? Frisk? That's a nice name. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. I lacked the power to love other people. However, with everyone's souls inside me, I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every monster's as well. They all care about each other so much. And they care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Papyrus, Sans, Undine, Alphys, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Even though they barely know you, it feels like they all really love you. Frisk,
I understand if you can't forgive me. I understand if you hate me. I acted so strange and horrible. I hurt you. I hurt so many people. Friends, family, bystanders. There's no excuse for what I've done.
I'll forgive you.
What? Frisk, come on. You're gonna make me cry again. Besides, even if you do forgive me, I can't keep these souls inside me. The least I can do is return them. But first, there's something I have to do right now. I can feel everyone's hearts beating as one. They're all burning with the same desire, with everyone's power, with everyone's determination. It's time for monsters to finally go free.
Jesus. The barrier was destroyed.
Frisk, I have to go now. Without the power of everyone's souls, I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you can just forget about me, okay? Just go and be with the people who love you.
I want to comfort him. Aww. That's so cute.
I don't want to be let go. Frisk, you're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do, everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? Frisk! This is all just a bad dream. Please, wake up! Oh, you are awake! Thank goodness! We were so worried. It felt like you were out forever. Yeah, any longer and I would have freaked out. Tell us next time you decide to take a nap, okay?
Yeah, maybe Papyrus crying like a baby.
What? I didn't cry. I don't cry. I just caught something in my eye.
What did you catch?
Tears!
No. The important part is that Frisk is alright. Here, Frisk. Why not drink some tea? It'll make you feel better.
How about we give them
space first? They must be very exhausted. Though, from what I am not certain. Frisk, we do not remember what exactly happened. There was a flower and then everything went white. But now that the barrier is gone, when you are ready, we will all return to the surface. It seems the door to the east will lead us there now. But before then, perhaps you might want to take a walk. You can say goodbye to all your wonderful friends. Do as you wish. We will wait for you here. I don't mind. I wanna go say bye to... I would love to. Who would I say bye to, though? I actually do want to say bye to Muffin, because Muffin's been pretty awesome. Why am I going this way? That's the way to the souls! Oh my god, this game really hit me right in the feels. I don't know if I just want to end this game off, like, right now, but I do want to see Muffin. I really do. She's been kind of fun to talk to in terms of her dialogue. So let's do that. Where is she? I think Hotland, right? Oops. I want to say bye to her and... I don't know if we've ever been to Temmie Village. I don't even know if we have ever talked to her. I do feel kind of bad, actually. So, where the hell am I going? I guess down here. Alright. I really do want to see Muffin, though. So let's go ahead and do that. You say bye to these people, too. What about you, Mr. Store Guy? Sorry, we aren't allowing any more guests at this time. Or ever again. Oh, jeez. Whoops. That's the wrong way. Okay. Metaton. You recognize my voice when I called in, and he gave me a dress. I'm so... Alright. Let's say bye to you and then end this off.
Bonjour, dear. I just finished tallying up all our donations. We finally raised enough to rescue all the spiders inside the ruins. We'll also be able to afford a spider baseball field. We've already got the baseball donuts ready.
Aww. I'm happy for you. Alright, so I'll see you guys back at the main area. Because I do want to actually end this off. So, I feel like I did waste enough time. You know, let's see how this vendor is doing. I'm so excited to sell an ice cream on the surface. If all humans are like you, I think we'll be really popular. Hey, what about you guys? Undine told us that the Royal Guard is being disbanded. What? Like, bummer. You still have to get used to the love and peace. He seems happy. Well, I mean, I guess there's really nothing else for me to do, so... I'm gonna see Muffet, and then go ahead and just do my thing. So... It's really unfortunate the way this ended, but... Damn, man, like, it really hits you right in the feels. So, let's go ahead and end this off. I'm sure... They really want us to go to the surface, so let's go do that. Talk to Little Miss Muffet. So, let's go. So, office. What do you want to do with now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now.
Well, of course, I'm going out and, no, I should be honest. I'm going to stay inside and watch anime like a total loser.
That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers!
Papyrus has the right idea. Losing the Frisk is the best thing to ever happen to me. So I'm glad we...
What is it, Asgore?
What's in... anime?
Oh my god! Frisk, please!
Help me explain what anime is to Asgore.
You see, it's like a cartoon, but...
with swords. So, it's like a cartoon, but with swords?
Golly, that sounds neato.
Where is this? Where can I see an anime?
Hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, I looked at this.
Oh, that's the wrong... Oh, never mind.
Golly, what are those two robots?
Kissing?
Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
Howdy, Frisk.
Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals.
Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore. I think everybody's tried to kill Frisk at least once.
Oh, I see.
In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk.
God damn!
Asgore, that's not what I meant!
Suck, Toriel.
Hello, Frisk. Alf has upgraded my phone. I'm having a lot of fun with the texting feature.
Sans, check out this one.
Oh man, Tori. That's brutal.
I can't believe the queen has returned. And also, she's a huge dork. You two are feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. You're just texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that.
You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Ah, wow! These puns are even less funny from her.
Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile.
Talk to Sans.
Frisk, Tori was telling me how butterscotch pie...
She was telling me how she made a butterscotch pie for you.
Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime.
Oh, that sounds really good.
Cooking! Can I help?
Wait a second. Can I help too?
Certainly. It would be fun to cook together.
On second thought, maybe we'll order a pizza. What about you, Papyrus?
So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? Now what was the point of the human quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still a member of the Royal Guard. Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
Hurry, Alphys.
Psst, Frisk. You've gotta tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are, ever gonna get back together?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That's what I hope, too. Just think about how cute they must have been together. It's quickly becoming my number one ship of all time. Tori and Gori. My old boss and his ex-wife. That sounds a lot less cool all of a sudden.
I guess you want to put it that way. Alright, let's head to the surface, gents. And fish and skeletons. Alright. Let's go.
If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground.
I'm ready.
Oh my! Isn't it beautiful? Everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV.
Way better. Better than I've ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this.
The sunlight is so nice, and the air is so fresh. I really feel alive. Hey, Sans! What's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowee! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours. Yes. It is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next. Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters.
Frisk,
I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans? Be the ambassador? Hell yeah!
Yeah, Frisk will be the best ambassador! And I, the Great Papyrus, will be the best mascot! I'll go make a good first impression!
Well, someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
Man, do I have to do everything? Papyrus, wait!
Hey, Undine! Wait up!
Whoops. Should I do something? Well, gotta go.
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have been a place to return, do you not? What will you do now?
I want to stay with you.
What?
Frisk, you really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind.
Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I'll do my best to take care of you, for as long as you need, alright? Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us.
And that being said, that's Undertale. I had a lot of fun with this game. And I appreciate everyone for watching this. I had a lot of fun with it. And we got the Froggit doing some. Still a little bit guilty. But yeah, I actually want to thank a lot, and like, I actually want to thank my good friend Matthew Margolis for gifting me this game, for making this LP happen. I really appreciate it. I would have bought the game otherwise to play it, but he wanted me to play it and just record the video, and that's perfectly fine, because of his effort. I wanted to make an effort into doing this game. So, thank you so much, Matthew. And, you see Papyrus and Sans just dicking around. But yeah, that's all I can really say. I enjoyed this a lot. It's fun recording it. Had some recording issues, but hey, you know, it happens. So yeah, and there's all the people we spared in that. So yeah, that's pretty much it, really. That's all I can say. You got the lesser dog and the greater dog. It looks like unaware of life's changes and searching for affection. That's pretty funny. Oh, look at this. Look at Undine and Alphys. That's cute. Nine, 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 nine. That's funny. But yeah, I had a lot of fun recording this. That was a really heart... Like, that true ending route, whatever, really punched me in the heart. So, we got Temmie. I like a Temmie. I never visited her, and I kind of feel bad that I didn't. But, oh well. And then we got the, little show over here. Is that Metaton? Yeah, it is. Okay. That's cool. Hope he's not planning to kill any more humans. Oh, look, he grew legs! What do you know? And he's got a little heart on his screen. That's cute. Yeah, so that's all I can really say at this point. I guess I'm gonna commentate. Hey, Muffet! Spider success with a new bakery. Oh, that's awesome! Muffet's definitely one of my favorite characters. Although it's not like a major plot character. I still like it. We've got the final Froggit, and the one's the light. Some of the titles that they have are pretty ridiculous. He's a street magician, taking a well-deserved nap. And then we got the, Amalgamates. Got them. And then Asgore's trimming wishes and stuff, and then the monster kid. Oh, look at Toriel. Looking all, dressing all fancy in that. He's going to school. This is cool. I like this. Oh! Hey, look at that! What do you know? We got a different ending now. Well, not a different ending, but like a different opening. It would be cool if the opening does change. Oh, wait. The hell's going on? Did you really think it was over? I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Ready? Let's end all of this for good. Oh, okay. Sure. Let's... I'm trying to get them all. There we go. Trying to get all of them. Oh man, this music. There we go. Ugh. Getting all the names. I'm trying my best here. So many names. There we go. Look at that. Getting a bunch of them here. Well, not really a bunch of them. I'm trying. But the heart goes so slow. Oh, here we go. The spinning text. This I can get behind. It's not working. You're not spinning fast enough. Here we go. I'm trying my best here. Getting all the special text and stuff. Seriously, this game is very nice. It's very well done. I like it a lot. As far as popularity goes, I guess it deserves its popularity. It's just that good of a game. I didn't really play this just for the fact that it's popular. I just played it because I really wanted to record it. So, I just want to put it that way. There we go. Touched credits. Look at that. Got all of them. Well, not really. I got a bunch. Thanks to friends and family for supporting this and Undertale team for... And okay. Thanks to friends, family, and the Undertale team for you, the player. Bottom of my hearts. Aww. I couldn't read that. God damn it. I fucked up what I was going to say. And then, yeah. Toby's thanking us for playing his game. Toriel's giving us a pie. But I don't want a midnight snack. I've had plenty of those already. It's just like the beginning of the game. The end. That's pretty much it. And with that being said, I thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys for my next LP. You guys have yourself a great day. I'm off.